All right. Here we go. Are you ready?
Yeah. He wants a great raccoon on a bike, went for a ride. On a rainy day, that bike began to slide. Deep into the mud, that brave raccoon was stuck. What could he do? He was out of luck. He said, don't call that mean old bear. You know he would not care. He will not get out of bed. Call the fox instead. Raccoon and fox were stuck. What could they do? They were out of luck. They said, don't call that mean old bear. We know he would not care. He will not get out of bed. Call the skunk instead.
Open his mouth and sing along.
Mr. Skunk came over with his stinky tail. He tried to pull them out. It was sure to fail. Raccoon and fox were pulling. They could not hold on. They all fell down into the mud. Now their help was gone. They said,
don't call that mean old bear. We know he would not care. He would not get out of bed.
Their hearts were full of dread. Mr. Bear was walking, ice cream in his paw. Then he stopped to look. What was that he saw? Fox, raccoon, and skunk stuck there in the muck. They sure needed help. They were out of luck. Mr. Bear reached in, pulled out his forest friends. Easy as can be, that's how the story ends. They said he is not alone. Best friend we could find.